with another episode of Watch Dogs. Today, we'll be online hacking very few people, I know. Now I just said very few people. Okay, we've got it. We got our first target of this day. Fix your activity.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
If anybody's cut dog watching this, sorry if I have to. Okay guys, today's question is, what is your favorite song on Watch Dogs? That is the question for today. Mine is Confidential Life. Now I am stuck in traffic. Skill points, yes! I'm waiting to get one of these. Frag grenade. I'll take some jam cones.
In his dreams, he sees the life he made. The pain is deep. A silent sleeper, he won't hear a beat. The girl he wants don't seem to want him to. It seems the feelings that she had her through. Cause day and night.
Guys, I hate for you to be doing this, but I don't want to. I'm going to
Violence spreads in the streets as the vigilante continues his destructive crime spree. Could the
911 state your emergency, please?
Of an unexpected spike in Chicago police recruits. If so, what does that say about the CTOS, which was intended to lessen crime in Chicago? Will manpower succeed where technology is failing? Perhaps, but they'll have to catch the vigilante first. For now, the man remains untraceable.
Bob Young, he's a plumber and he calls his mom every week. I wonder how old he is. He must be young. Oh. I'm watching her every move. Tomorrow. Next week. Get my gun ready. No.
Hey, don't.
Todo el mundo al piso.
Day and night, I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see I don't attain. Keeps the silly game we play, but now look at this, madness, madness.
He's such a loser.
He is. They sat up waiting for him until 3 in the damn morning. I knew I shouldn't have let him speak to them. Those poor.
Cause day and night, the longest owner seems to be in my sight.
Jesus, no!
I am going to get access. Not if I got access everywhere. Nope, I do not. So, let's go and get access to everything. Every single part of the Chicago. So, this is kind of like GPS.
The lonely loner seems to freeze my night.
he's on the move, can't seem to shake the shade. Within his dreams, he sees the life he made. The pain is deep. A silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep, peep. The girl he wants don't see no one in two. It seems the feelings that she had her through.
That's upstairs. I just brought my car down here for a minute. I am such a loser. Well, it told me that he was there, so I'm assuming that he was. Oh, that's really it.
Yo, all I know, you better have that shit.
No, I just need one more day.
Fuck that shit! I'm done with your sorry ass!
No!
Yo!
Big time money. That's also big time money. diagnostic STD. He's 27. He's a special person.
No! the hammer on him from here.
Oh my God!
And that is the end. This is the end of our broadcast. I am Stephen Scherer, brother, and I am out of here. Bye-bye.